We're in the infield this week of the Homestead Miami Speedway for today's NASCAR race on MRN. And Barney, I love watching these guys battle on the road courses, don't you?
Yeah, but these NASCAR Winston Cup drivers aren't too experienced when it comes to road racing. We'll see how they handle this track today. It's a tough one.
Ken Schrader won Rookie of the Year honors in 1985.
You know, it seems like Schrader's been competing in Winston Cup for so long that it's hard to believe he was ever a rookie. He's a class act, and it shows on the racetrack and in the garage area.